What's up guys, the Random Theorist here, and today I'll be presenting you all with the spoilers for Dragon Ball Super episode 81. So as far as the spoilers are concerned, these are not confirmed spoilers and these are just predictions, and I'll be giving various amount of reasons as to why Gohan will be actually winning his match against Lavenda, as to what many people are speculating that he may lose. So first of all, I am there to prove all the doubters wrong. I have been a Gohan fanboy, you know, from his Cell arc onwards. So yeah, it's natural for me to support him. So as I had mentioned earlier, you can check out my video of the Dragon Ball Super episode 74, the time skip which actually took place in that episode. So let me recall that. If we see in Dragon Ball Super episode 74, we understand that Gohan has finished shooting for the movie. And then it is shown that the Sun family goes to watch the movie. If you see, when a shooting gets over, it usually takes 2 to 3 months for the editing as well as post-production to take place. So I guess Gohan might have trained pretty intensely during this time because of what Water Gash did to his family. It may also be a possible reason why Goku was bored like hell, because you know, for 2 to 3 months he was having no one to, you know, train with, because he was so bored for those 2 to 3 months. Maybe, you know, these are just speculations at the point. And also it may be the reason as to why Chi Chi asked Gohan to train with Goku, since she might have known that he had started training again. So these are the speculations. Now, you know, Gohan has got immense amount of potential. Now if you see from the resurrection of F Saga itself, if he might have started training from during that time itself, slowly and steadily, you know, he might have started training again and again. And you know, what if during these 2 to 3 months itself he again starts to train? Because if you see, Gohan has got the most potential in this whole universe 7, as far as we know, as far as our information is concerned. We know that Gohan is the most potential, is gifted by the most potential and is one of the most blessed fighters. The only problem with him is that he does not have that, you know, that eagerness to fight. So that's the one of the major disadvantages. But as far as speculations are concerned, I guess these are solid proofs and solid reasonings as to why Gohan will win. And you know, I have read a lot of articles, I have read a lot of comments in the Dragon Ball community itself. Many people are saying that he should learn a lesson as to what it takes when you're not training, how it feels, how pain it feels that when you see your own family members or your own friends dying since you are not training much. Well, as far as I guess, you know, Gohan is surely going to train after this arc, and there's a reasoning for that. He will win this match. So the spoilers for the tournament are, warm-up match would be that, you know, all three of the fighters would be winning their respective matches. And when Universe 9 is getting obliterated, as far as the spoilers are concerned, Dragon Ball Super episode 79 and 78 and 80 episode, all those spoilers, if you check, you can see that there are hints of the universes getting obliterated. And even if the Universe 9 is not getting obliterated, Gohan has a reason. He has a concrete reason to start training again. He has that reason as to why, you know, he needs to protect his family, he needs to protect his wife, he needs to protect his daughter Pan. And to do that, he has to start training again. Well, you know, it's inevitable. Gohan will be training again. So I guess, the upcoming episodes, I should hope that, you know, this arc actually spreads for at least 30 to 40 good length episodes, less filler, more action, more Gohan action in fact. And you know, these are the speculations, these are just the spoiler kind predictions. So please feel free to correct me if you all felt anything wrong. Please give me tons and tons of feedbacks. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you. So hype.